Today, guys, I'm going to be showing you exactly how to use bookmarklets on your school Chromebook. Now, if you guys don't know what bookmarklets are, they essentially allow you to run code in your browser just by using a bookmark. And it's actually really, really crazy. So there's a variety of different things that I will have linked. I'll actually have two websites linked in the description below. Two websites linked below. This one right here are IR Unblocked. This one has tons of cool scripts right here for you guys. And then this one also has a ton. Now, not all of these still work, especially on this GitHub, because some of them are kind of old. But again, some do work. It's essentially what we're going to do next is create a bookmark. So if I click right here on this page, if I right click this page, I click add page, and then I paste the code. We're just going to use, I think this is, yep, history spammer, but we're going to just click save, and then we're going to click on whatever the bookmark for this is. So GitHub legend, that's what we called it. And the flood amount we're just going to do is successfully this page right here has been flooded in your history. So if we just go right here, history, as you guys can see, it's literally in my history. So yeah, it's a really cool tool. So another one I'm going to be showcasing real quick is actually the inspect element. So we go here, it will say load a developer console, and then it will load up right here. So depending on what website you're on, it doesn't work on all the websites, but it does work on a good amount. So we go on elements right here. Yeah, so you can see the code of this website if you guys need it. Then of course, there's also the console, which will allow you to paste scripts and whatnot into this. So if like we can type in whatever we want, and it's literally the console. You just have to have like a working script. Sources, tools, settings, we have all of this different stuff in this simple bookmarklet. So that's why this is such an insane tool. Another cool one is called Tab Cloak. I'm not sure which website it is on. I'll link both of them in the description, but we can make this whatever you want. So if you want it called Google Classroom, and then we can do Google Search, Google Drive, or custom URL, and then we can make it like Cool Math or something. I don't know. You can literally make it whatever you want. It didn't update correctly because I didn't do it right, but it's right here. It says Google Classroom GitHub. So like it's a really good tool if you just want to kind of disguise. If you're playing games in class and your teacher's like, no games, or something like stupid like that, you can still play the games and not get away with it.